phone away.
Yeah,
that is good, but because of the sweetness, I'll just bend one thumb.
Nailed it.
It looks like the Singaporean one, the wheel.
The wheel.
Oh, it's like a giant white wheel.
Yeah.
Cheers!
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 1, 2, 3.
Muy bien.
It tastes very different from Singapore. Because it's very bland. Got plastic taste.
There's no salt. No, wait,
why you got taste like plastic?
I have to take our Singapore chili.
Muy bien, Vanessa.
Goat's milk. Ew, fuck, I hate goat's milk.
Open it.
Stop. It seriously tastes like the Eucharist smacked with caramel.
Yeah, I can't taste goat's milk. I think goat's milk is expensive, so
just, yeah.
It's actually not bad.
Tastes like white rabbit sweet.
This caramel.
Oh, I can taste the goat's milk now.
After taste of the caramel.
But yeah, the goat milk's a bit strong.
You're sucking goat's teeth.
What's this?
Sabo mango.
Sabo sandia. Watermelon.
Okay, it smells like the chili thing.
Maybe it melted already, that's
right. Oh my god, it's probably...
I'm just gonna bite from the packet.
I think this is a very popular Mexican snack. Oh, it's a bit spicy.
Not bad.
It's a bit spicy.
It looks like, you know, the dried mango, and I love dried mango. It's just outside
that. It doesn't take sticky covering. It doesn't even taste like watermelon.
I'm trying to make
one of them
spicy.
It's very spicy.
A bit spicy.
It's a bit salty
and very spicy. Like it's spicy, chewy candy. Like liquid inside.
Wow, juicy.
Is it a drink?
It's a banana breath spray.
But
I
don't
know. I guess it's
Global Sweets.
Oh my god. Okay, open your mouth.
What does it smell like? It's bad! Oh my god, it's good!
So gross! The scene!
It's nice, eh? No, you know what it tastes like? You know the banana gummies?
Nice, right?
No!
Yeah, like
it has the very sour,
yeah, swan swan
first taste. Then after taste is okay.
I like it.
It doesn't taste that disgusting.
How much will you buy this for?
30 cents. Singapore dollars.
If they pay me.
Two thumbs up.
Bad.
Yeah.
Donitas. Cheers!
Cheers! It tastes like a donut.
No.
It does not taste like a donut.
But I like it. The coconut flakes outside are very nice. Can taste the coconut.
I like it.
Yeah, the egg taste is too strong.
Protein, bro.
I feel I'm gonna get diabetes soon.
Yeah, but it's not bad. I quite like it.
Tito.
Caramel tits.
I feel like you're just gonna like squirt all of us.
Squirt.
That's what she said.
Oh my god, this video needs
a rating.
I can't see your hair covering.
Suck it.
It's just caramel la.
Yeah, it's just caramel.
Caramel?
It feels like something that you add to a drink.
Goat milk?
There's no goat milk inside. There's no goat milk.
You get pancakes, then you just put on top.
Oh yes, maybe yeast. That's why it's so small.
Yeah, maybe.
Just like waffle thing just now, right?
But sweeter.
Yeah. I hate sweet stuff.
Smells the same.
Smells like prawn cracker.
Mm.
Not bad.
Oh! Yeah, I like it.
But I think this one has a stronger
flavor.
Yeah, stronger flavor.
I think it's just nice. Doesn't need any salt, I feel.
Mm. But I think it can have more prawn taste.
What the fuck? Look up below, good dog!
I've been trying it!
For the grams.
I love this one. This is good. This is good.
Your food tastes like that. Yeah, can you just keep out of this one?
Got this!
Good. This looks like Juno's poop.
It has like nuts inside.
Yeah, pecan. Pecan nuts.
Oh, it smells okay though.
Not neither.
But the goat milk taste is damn strong.
Yeah. It's gross.
Agua.
I taste the goat milk smell.
The aftertaste is it.
But I do like the pecans.
Damn gross.
But I do like the pecans.
The partisan.
Saving grace in English.
I think it's okay, eh?
It's very smelly, the goat's milk.
I'm not a fan of goat milk. I'm not, I'll find this deliciosa.
Delicioso.
Delicioso.
No, but why is goat's milk brown?
Tits, ma. Tits.
Tits?
Tits, ma. Tits.
Looks like the
Swing Lotte.
I don't know what it's called.
The one that we always buy in a movie theater.
Yes.
Oh. Red.
It tastes like. It tastes like pina colada. But without the colada. It's just
pineapple. Nice, eh?
Yeah,
it's not bad.
It's very sour.
But still gross.
I'll prefer it without the chili flake.
Yeah, I would prefer it without chili flake.
I think it's quite okay. It tastes like
quite okay, then don't eat this.
Okay, yeah.
It's in my mouth.
Swallow it.
Swallow.
Will you
spit? No, that could be in my mouth. Nate!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I think you're supposed to push it.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh,
what
is dots?
It's dots. It's dots. I hate dots.
Santa. Everything Santa goat milk, Santa goat milk.
Got a bit of hot sauce taste, right?
I don't hate it, but I don't love it.
It's like squeezing out like
pimples.
Pimples.
I can do without it. I can do with it.
What the fuck? Bro, you can just let it. Hey!
Nice.
The first bite is not nice.
It looks like muruku.
It's not bad, but very sour.
Nice, eh?
It tastes like muruku.
I like it.
I don't like it.
Crunchy. Fei Hua.
I think I just don't like all the spices.
Yeah. Me too, me too.
It smells like very, very light peanut smell.
What's wrong, Luan?
Mm. It's sweet.
Oh, it's not in your mouth.
It's
not
powdery.
Oh, I like it. I love it.
Oh my gosh, it's so good.
It's
like
Hwa Sun Tang, right?
It's my so favorite, good, but it's damn sweet.
Yeah.
Wow. Damn it. Diabetes, yeah, this girl.
I love it though.
God, it's too sweet.
Okay.
But it's nice.
It's too sweet. Yo!